maybe being Roane County rough and rowdy. Well, maybe not then.